the winner of Reggae Dancehall Artist of the Year.
Tonight, who wins Artist of the Decade? Will it be?
You can't use this mic. Use this one. Hurry up.
Okay, we are live from the Accra International Conference Center. Pandemonium has broken out because Stoneboy has won the fifth time he's won the Reggae Artist of the Year. And Shatta, just when he was about to go and receive his award, getting on the stage, Shatta walked up to the stage. He wasn't too happy because Stoneboy actually said, this is the fifth time he's won the award. Actually said it on his stay, on his face, so people are not so happy. But we are here. People have started trooping out of the Accra International Conference Center. Fans of Stoneboy are excited. The SM fans are livid. They are not happy that things are happening this way. So now the program has grounded to a halt because Stoneboy has won his Reggae Award and Shatta fans, SM fans, the man himself refuses. Stoneboy is here. He's coming out. A lot of people. Stoneboy coming out here. Yeah, we are here, right here. Stoneboy getting out of the ground. You can actually see Stoneboy here. He's getting out and people are calming him down that he should go back. But we are here. Pandemonium has broken out. Stoneboy was about to get out of the premises, but I think he's been prevailed upon to go back inside. So you have Stoneboy getting back inside and the program has grounded to a halt. Lots of people inside, others outside here. Everybody talking. There's talking all over. People do not really understand. And Stoneboy, this is his first hour. He's been calm. He's been good. He's been sitting there all this while, just going through that. And there you see Jackie being escorted outside. We have a beautiful Jackie Ankra being escorted outside. She's going. I think she's tired of the pandemonium. Yeah, there you see Jackie Ankra, Jackie Apia being escorted outside. Yeah, lots of people have started trooping out. We don't know whether their program can actually continue, but for now, For now. For now. There's pandemonium. The program has grounded. Yes, the celebrities have started walking out. But here we are at Accra International Conference Center. But the show is about to begin. Right, let's get back inside the dome, the beautiful dome, and see what's happening inside there. Okay, we are live inside the dome of the Accra International Conference Center. The program has grounded to a halt, but we actually have people inside there who really saw what happened. I've got myself here, Rankin. He was actually here inside the dome, who saw everything that happened. Rankin, what really happened?
Stoneboy was called for Reggae Dancehall Artist of the Year. So he went on stage for his award, and then Wale also followed up. I don't know if he thinks he's Stoneboy, I don't know, but that's what happened. When Stoneboy went on stage, then he also followed up with the squad. I don't know if he wanted an award from Stoneboy. So that's what happened. And Stoneboy was very angry, and then he has to pull out a gun.
He pulled out a gun.
Yeah.
You were here. What did you see?
But I think the fans misinterpreted everything.
Why do you say the fans? Because Shatta wasn't sitting where he was supposed to sit.
Yes, Shatta Wale went to stage for a brotherly love thing. You get it. You see, Shatta Wale likes to come into the story every single time. So he wanted to go to stage to create a scene that, oh, okay, now they gave the award to Stoneboy, and then me, Shatta Wale, I'm going to the stage to congratulate him. But the fans misinterpreted it. When he went to stage, they thought maybe he deserved it, and then he gave it to Stoneboy, and that brought the riot.
Let me go to the third person. He was also here. He saw really what happened. What did you see?
The main motive of Shatta going on stage was actually to go and congratulate him, but I think it was miscommunication. But again, I would blame the security people. I mean, you are here to work. You don't need to allow anybody or whatever that had to happen on the stage, because at the top there, you guys had to take in charge of. So anything that happens, you have to be held responsible. That's what I saw. I saw that he was just going to just go and congratulate him, but it was miscommunication. But the show should not be dragged till this time. I mean, worse things happen in awards.
Yeah.
I mean, we've seen over and over. So this thing shouldn't take us back for us to halt till this time. It should continue.
That's but all. My point is, we saw Shatta get up. You think it was right for him to walk all the way there?
Well, that was why I said that it was miscommunication. His idea was to go on stage to go and congratulate him.
Done?
That's all. It's done.
People have won awards. Nobody got up to go and congratulate him.
You know the beef between these two.
I understand. But what I'm saying is, for between you and I, knowing where we are coming from, I mean, imagine that the two awards that he won, if he had been here to collect the items himself, the plaques himself, the awards himself, and Stoneboy had gotten up, what would have been the communication?
Well,
you see what I'm talking about?
I still understand, but I think it would take a big stage like this for them to patch up. So I thought this was a very big moment for them to probably, for Shatta to probably to come up and then do that.
What do you make about all this beef?
I think it's heading towards somewhere.
Is it healthy beef? Is it getting out of hand?
It's no longer healthy now. It's no longer healthy. And I think the organizers and the people involved now has to come in and then water things down, because it's getting overboard.
You know, recently we had this people comparing even Kojo Entry and Daddy Lumba on radio.
Exactly.
It was such a healthy thing.
Exactly.
But I don't understand why young men of today, we have to go through this.
That's what I'm saying. I mean, dancehall is a different thing altogether. Dancehall is a different thing altogether. And so if we really want to entertain dancehall in this country, then we really have to be prepared for it. That's all.
Dancehall music bringing all this confusion. This is Stoneboy's fifth award. So I think that's his area. That's his 40. That's the place that he does so well. Yeah. So I don't really understand. Shatta has won 2 hours. He wasn't here. He came in late. So he came in late. But the awards that he won, he wasn't here.
Yeah.
Stoneboy was here. He comported himself. But I'm wondering what's happening.
I think they should put everything at the back of us and then let's move on. This is 20 years. I mean, we can't just be fighting over a little award and then leave us just like that. So we paid money to come and watch.
So all of you think that he got up to go and congratulate?
Yes, I mean, that's what
somebody's here. What did you see?
I was seated right beside Adisef.
Yeah.
So I saw Shatawale pushing the chest.
Okay.
And then he angrily stood up.
I was sitting beside
Shatawale. I hear the videos.
Okay.
So lo and behold,
yeah,
I stood up. So me, for instance, I blame the security. Yeah. Circumstances. They should have even.
But what was getting up? What was going through your head? You were with him. Knowing him.
Immediately he stood up. Fight. I knew that he was going to fight.
Really?
Because he was angry. Let me show you the rest of them. Like this. Okay. So no. First impression is always necessary.
Okay.
So my friend, no, he was going to fight. That's the main reason why they didn't allow him to do it.
We are guiding him.
Okay.
So what happened?
The message was somebody in
him. Okay.
In mind was like going to congratulate.
That's
him.
What he told you, or that's what
that's
he said.
What, that's what. No.
In respect to not nice.
Okay.
In respect to not nice.
That body guy. That same body guy. He came to attack.
He was the one.
You should have waited for the message to start talking. Then you do not have to defend. No.
Okay.
So we were defending.
So you got up to go and congratulate.
Yes, and Stoneboy and Body Guy.
Okay.
Came out with that attack.
Okay.
So we went to defend our kid. We were standing there. We went to hit our kid.
Okay.
He should have waited for Stoneboy to do a two.
What?
To finish his statement.
He was talking to Stoneboy. So
you see,
is it a case that he could have waited for Stoneboy to come down from the stage?
Oh. Do it for the whole world to see.
I'm just asking.
Fine, you can do that.
Okay.
But do it for the whole world to see.
Yeah.
For unity, is very nice.
Okay. So you wanted to go and shake his hand.
Yes.
Okay. That's
to stop
fine.
Okay.
We are live on TV3 inside Accra International Conference. Now that people have won awards, nobody competitor hasn't gone up to the stage to say congratulations. Normally they do it after you've come down.
But you know, Shatawale and Stoneboy have a beef.
Yes.
Yes. So he thinks he has won the reggae artist of the year. So he was going to congratulate him.
That's what you think.
That's what I think. Because
okay.
He was sitting right behind us.
Okay. All right. Thank you. We're inside Accra International Conference Center.
Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and share for more news updates.